Now this is what I want to see. Welcome aboard, passengers. Mega Sim, we're on a peak train, class 40, from Manchester Piccadilly. We're on a heritage service. These trains used to come in and out of here all the time, and this is what is amazing about it. Listen to that. So what we're going to do is we are going to open those doors. We are going to put the key in. We're going to set that. Come on. There we go. Okay. Let's have a look. That looks good. I think having Manchester Piccadilly on there as well would look pretty epic. Oh, there's a 158. Right. Rear horn. There it is. Marker top. Yeah, look, have all the lights on. That's what we want to see. Right. Okay. It's got to hide north. Listen to that. Big thanks to Dovetail for providing us with a free game key. We are on the class 40. We're going to high north. This heritage service. One of the old peak trains, class 40. A route it knows well. And there's a 47 on the back. Okay. Okay. Look, listen to that. That sounds so good. That sounds amazing. So, where are we going? we're ending up here. Okay. Better hide north. Let's get going. Oh, just... Look at the clag on that. Yes! I forgot to check that HUD gameplay off. The reason why is because we had that on for the on guard, but we don't need it on this one. The on guard scenario had the scenario markers on there, so we can see passengers needed their tickets checked. Oh, it's a 40. Oh, look at that size difference. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Oh, drop the mic there. Moving it along and it goes flip. Come on, why aren't we going full speed? That's what I want to know. There go the amperes. Does sound good though, doesn't it? So remember, you are able to manually wipe the windscreen as well as, you know, doing this here. Just the noise that it makes. It's amazing. I love it. Absolutely. Platform edge. God, what a of people like. Excuse me. Sneezing. Is that special tunnel bridge like these? Love to see that in real life. Love to see it. So 1.9 miles to go. How cool would it be to get a set of steps off of something? Class 43, HST, steps off of 43. Now that would be amazing. Or another train, 47. Have a look at 47. Yeah, look at those steps. How about getting a set of them? Well, not even a set, just one side. That'd be cool. But yeah, what do you think? Getting steps from a 43. Stick them in your garden. We do it again. Let's watch the clag. Come on, clag. Where are you, clag? No, no clag today. It's warmed up. Never mind. Oh, there's the clag. Didn't see it close, but it is there. Look. Start putting the brakes on because we need to get below 25 miles an hour so we can head into Hyde North. No, it's not what I wanted. Let's go a little bit faster. Come on. Hopefully you enjoyed this. I'm showcasing the different layers, so I don't want to go too much into the route because that's for you guys to have a go at, because it will be out tomorrow on Tuesday on all platforms, hopefully. Hopefully it's not going to be any issues for any consoles or PC, but it should be out tomorrow, Tuesday. Thank you, Dovetail, for the free game key. So we can showcase this. As I said, we do not, as I said in previous videos, as an ambassador, we don't get paid. We showcase the route of what we see, what we like, what we don't like. We are not biased at all. And that's the name of the game. That's what we need to make sure of. We don't want to do any of that, because that's not what it's all about. It's showcasing the game. If there's a bad point in it, we will show it. But so far, Glossop is good. It's a small route. It's not very long, which isn't too bad. But it's nice to have another UK route with the 323, plus the layers. The layers are really good. I do like the layers. Layers! Layers! Come on. I do like the layers on this. And I'm looking forward to future UK routes, because I think there's probably a lot in the pipeline that we are really looking forward to seeing. And yeah, where next? Well, we've still got Just Trains, haven't we? Just Trains have got a route that they haven't announced yet. So that's going to be good when that comes out. No idea where that's going to be. We'll all find out together, won't we? Hey. Nice. And now we have to wait to 8:01. Oh yeah, that does look nice, doesn't it? That does look good. Should we do the naughty thing now? Let's okay. Well, I can hear the 47 at the back. Well, that's it. We will end it here. I will see you on the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to Train Real World as well. We've got plenty more things happening on there as well. And there we go. That's the end of that one. Okay. Gold. Excellent. Just what we like to hear. But yeah, I will see you on the next video. This is Mega Sim. Have a good day, guys. Out of here. Bye.